SPAR Heater Systems welcomes you to the viewing of this technical video presentation on the multifunction switch. In this short video, we will review the features of the multifunction switch, identify the three different versions available, and demonstrate the procedure to program the presets on the multifunction switch. This video is meant to serve as an accompaniment to the technical documentation currently available. Please refer to our website at www.spar.com for complete information on the multifunction switch. The multifunction switch allows the user to program a range of heater control options to suit their distinct operating requirements. The programmable options available on the multifunction switch are low voltage disconnect, heater run timer, and ambient temperature sensor or temperature control signal. The multifunction switch also has an hour meter that can be reset. Three variations of the multifunction switch are available. The multifunction switch with programmable timer and LVD. This is the most basic switch that can operate as a simple on-off switch with an internal countdown timer and LVD. The multifunction switch with programmable timer, LVD, and dual inputs. This switch operates as the basic switch, but with added inputs from an external programmable timer and an ambient temperature sensor. The multifunction switch with programmable timer, LVD, and dual outputs. This switch operates as the basic switch, but with an added output for preheating element, but which is dependent on the input from the temperature sensor. Disconnect the power before setting the low voltage disconnect presets. The low voltage disconnect can be preset from 10.5 volts to 12.5 volts in increments of 0.25 volts, or from 21 volts to 25 volts in increments of 0.5 volts. On initialization, the multifunction switch senses the input voltage and then automatically configures the user presets to adapt to a 12 volt or 24 volt operating mode. If the input voltage sensed by the multifunction switch is greater than 16 volts, then the user preset is configured to adapt to a 24 volt operating mode. If the input voltage sensed by the multifunction switch is 16 volts or lesser, then the user preset is configured to adapt to a 12 volt operating mode. The heater run timer can be preset by turning the potentiometer labeled time. The heater run time preset will be read in minutes when the dip switch number 1 is in the down position. The minimum setting is 10 minutes and the maximum setting is 120 minutes in 10 minute increments. The heater run time preset will be read in hours when the dip switch number 1 is in the up position. The minimum setting is 2 hours, and the maximum setting is 24 hours, in 2-hour increments. Verify the blink code, and if the switch is not set to the desired LVD and heater runtime, then disconnect power, adjust the potentiometer, and fine-tune. A temperature setting can be programmed into the switch. To program the unit, remove power from switch, set the dip switch number 2 to position 2, and power the switch up. Immediately push the switch button repeatedly to the desired temperature you wish the heater not to be activated. The temperature setting begins at 0 and is incremented by 1 degree Fahrenheit with each closure of the switch. You should see the switch light up every time you push the switch down. A 5-second pause with no switch button closure completes the programming mode. To verify the correct desired temperature setting, a 2-digit number will be flashed out as a series of pulses. To store the set temperature in memory, remove power from the switch and return the dip switch back to position 1. Immediately after applying power to the switch, a sequence of flashes will appear, revealing the digits for the presets for the low voltage setting and the heater run timer.